You were the last to see her. How was she?
She was glad to be coming home. She missed you.
We were very close.
Father.
Hi, Daddy.
It's good to see all my girls.
No, we came for you. And because we cared about Sylvie. Nick could have had the courtesy to show up.
Nick marches to his own drummer.
Mother? How was the funeral?
Well, it was quite a turnout.
It certainly looked that way on television.
Your father seemed completely decimated. I hope you rose to the occasion. Lots of sympathy, lots of love.
Of course. But Jazz was his strong right arm, as usual.
Speaking of Jazz, do you know if she's going back to the ranch?
She's staying on here in Paris with that Tony Gabriel.
It seems she's a prisoner of love. Who would believe it? Who said, when all is in disarray, the wise woman will finally prosper? I did. Just now. So, my dear, since there's nothing to keep me at home in Paris, I think I'll go to California. Something tells me I can be very useful there.
Paris traffic in the rain.
I'll be glad to get home.
Only you could be so blasé.
Tea with lemon, please.
You look so gorgeous. Where have you been?
Oh, thank you. I had lunch with an editor from Perry Match.
How'd it go?
Very well.
How are you doing, sweetie?
I miss her. I'm so glad I got to see her and tell her I loved her.
Merci, madame.
You know, it's so strange. I've lost Mother. And I just say goodbye to Dad. But there's this part of me that's fulfilled for the first time. It's called being in love.
You never thought I could do it, did you?
Yeah, I never expected Gabe would. I felt pretty sure from everything I'd heard that in the long run, there was only one Gabe. Dedicated ladies' man. Love him and leave him.
I guess we're all leaving someone till we fall in love.
You're staying?
Yeah, I'm staying.
I miss you.
Miss you too.
How you doing?
Okay.
All right. She was a great lady, Mike.
Yeah.
So how's Jazz?
She's fine, really fine. She sent her best.
So, is she really gonna marry this guy, or?
I don't know. They haven't made any plans yet. You know, I've been doing a lot of thinking about the vandalism on the ranch.
Yeah.
It's not random.
No, it's not.
I think it's time I met your intriguing Mr. Ting.
Oh? Why?
Because buying Mike out is only half the problem. He's gonna need help. Getting permissions from state and local agencies, not to mention dealing with those impossible environment people. Listen, in my time, I've made important connections here, up to and including the governor's mansion. Mr. Ting is gonna find me invaluable.
So, You want a piece of the action.
Can you give me one reason why my daughters should be the only ones who profit after all I've done for them? Do set up that meeting, Jimmy.
Mike, how are you? I just read you were hurt. Oh, my God. Are you all right?
Oh, yeah, I'm just fine. They blew up my main well. They tried to kill me, but I'm just fine.
Who did it?
I got a message for your clients.
My clients?
Yeah, I got a message for them. You tell them to keep on trying to kill me. You tell them to hire an army, kill all my cattle, tear up my ranch.
My clients,
they'll never get my land.
You're way off.
Listen, didn't you once tell me I could never live forever?
What the hell are you talking about?
But when I die, I'm going to leave this ranch to the state of California. It becomes the Kilcullen State Park.
Oh, Mike.
You'll never get my land. Go to hell, Rosemont!
So, where does that leave us?
Well, if he wants to give it to the state, there's nothing I can do.
Oh? You never made a picture, my friend. There's always another solution if one fails.
Mr. Tang, that's much too risky.
Consider the prize, Mr. Rosemont. One man's will must not prevail.
Jazz here?
Well, she's at work. You want to see her?
I wanted to see you. May I come in?
Sure.
Very cozy.
Thank you.
No wonder you just watch the world go to hell on TV now. Instead of photographing it.
Please, 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 thank you.
Gab?
What?
Can you lend me a couple thousand francs to pay my rent?
Sure, but...
The movie fell through. No other work. Thanks to your girlfriend going around giving me a bad name.
I don't believe that.
It's true. Of course, when she fired me, she was jealous of us. But why does she still keep after me? It's over. Always.
It's been over a long time, Lillian. Would you take better care of yourself? You look like hell.
Just a hangover. I need the bathroom.
$1,000. Pay your rent.
Thank you. I'll pay you back as soon as I can. Perfect timing.
Hello, Lillian.
La recette d'honneur, s'il vous plaît.
Hi.
Hi, for me? Oh,
sure.
Thank you so much.
What have you been thinking about?
I've been thinking about how untempting you've made the idea of me running off to some God knows where. In short, what a lucky son of a bitch I am to live in this great apartment on this great old island in the center of this great old city with you.
What was Lillian doing here?
Lillian? Oh, Lillian the model.
Yeah, Lillian the model. I just ran into her outside. What was she doing?
She's broke. And she says she can't get any work because you've been bad-mouthing her.
That's ridiculous.
I know. But I lent her some money anyway.
Well, as long as you don't expect to get it back.
No, I don't.
Is that all Lillian came for? To borrow money?
Yeah, why? Oh, that crazy bitch.
What did you do? Did you sleep with her?
No. This is ridiculous. I can expect, look, get...
Yeah, you're right. It is ridiculous.
No. She came in here. I can explain this. She came in here. She used the bathroom, and she did it. Come on. You know what a pathological liar she is. She's done this to us before. Jazz. All right, I'm going to say it right now. Right now. I am totally, completely in love with you. Did you hear what I said? What do I have to do to convince you? Swear on a stack of Bibles? Huh? Do I have to, take an oath on the steps of the White House? I love Jess
Kilcullens!
I do. I do! Hi, Tony Gabriel. Do you solemnly swear that I am totally in love with Jess Kilcullens?
Nobody believes anything that comes from the White House.
All right, then we'll just get married then. How's that? Huh? I'll talk to the embassy and get the paperwork started. You can stay here if you like, but if you want a bigger place, so you can have your own dark room, that's okay with me. We'll take over Chi Alexander for the party. We'll have a big party and a surprise wedding, and we'll invite your father. He's our only guest, right? What do you say?
That's the damnedest proposal a woman's ever had.
Yes.
About the ranch.